little slower. This is a bossa nova pattern, and I'm using a D minor 9 chord, but any chord will work. And in the bass, I'm using the second finger to go back and forth between those two notes, and that gives me a clarity in my bass note. They're not going to ring over each other. And then the other facet to this is in the right hand, I'm using some planting to shorten the notes and give it a little bit more syncopated feel.